Only in Louisiana could you get tattooed, pierced, while you're waiting to get your guns repaired. I love it.